quick studio update, because I haven't done one in quite some time and I have some stuff going on. So you can see here I've got 6 Blood Angels Terminators. We've got a heavy flamer and a sergeant with a power sword. These are part of my painting threat for the Wargaming Consortium's painting competition, and these are part of it as well. We've got 4 Blood Angels submarines with custom bases. These are done more or less the same as my Ravenwing bike bases. Then behind it you see here a paint racket made out of the backs of picture frames. I'll just give you a quick idea of that. That's it there, and I made the shelves on it as well out of the same stuff. Now what we have here is some GW terrain that I've been working on. It's pretty blast damaged, as you can see here, and I've just dry brushed Abaddon Black around that. I've still got work to do on it. If you can see, just there, you're trying to make it look kind of weather the different greens on the copper. More explosive damage, just a little bit there as well, and then we have some more there. So that's just another piece of terrain that I'm working on this week. And then I picked up this today, Space Marine Scout Bike, for €12. And beforehand it was also €12. Big price drop there. So I'm gonna get this bad boy open and see what's inside. Actually got quite a lot on this for him. So start from the start, we have the bike chassis, 5 scout heads, different accessories. There's the 5 scout heads there. Got some different accessories. The front number 1 and front number 2. And I'm gonna presume that that's for the grenade launcher there, that one. A little bit on the side, more accessories, and then we have wheels, torso, legs, and then the choice of arms. You can give them shotgun, combat knife, you can give them biker hands, you can give them a bolt pistol, an arm and a grenade, and that one. And then there's the 2 bolters for the front of the bike or the grenade launcher, a knife, handlebars. They're actually quite different to normal Space Marine handlebars. And I think that's it. And there's a shotgun there. I like that. I actually had planned to give the scout the shotgun arm, cut the handle off this and use my little drill to drill in through that, and then I'm going to heat the plastic with a lighter or a match and melt it, and then I'm going to squeeze it together to make it look like it's a piece of cloth that's folded over after the shotgun's been taken out of it. So that's the plans anyway, and it's just a quick studio update to show you what I'm working on. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. If you want more videos like this, leave a comment on what you want to see. Happy wargaming, and thanks for watching.